I haven't seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Affirmative.
You good?
Blue team, fall out.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
Research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Thank you.
enemy now!
I'm the system lock.
Good to go.
Back in it.
Just ahead. Let's go.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Datasec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There are still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go. Elevator.
Central control's straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up.
They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jule M. Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through. Let's go, Blue Team.
Finish it off.
Hydra here.
Standing. Let's move on to central control.
Central control is through those doors. Hunter. Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Chief.
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
On Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
Looks like Ungoy's gotta try to...
Hostile contact.
It's a hole!
Active camouflage.
New target, no lead.
Grenade on me. I need a hand.
One step
up and out of here.
Back in it. This area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Hunters. They're keeping pace with us.
Left to cover. We should keep moving down.
Thank you.
support.
I'm down.
I've got you, Chief. I'll lead it back to the
I'm up.
On your feet, Fred.
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
Ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Green 5 clearance accepted. Authorizing entry.
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of your reach.
Weapons free. That hostile.
Okay. Have to drop this hunter.
Engage it.
Take this position.
Roger that.
Blue team, priority target.
Consider it down.
On my target.
Okay.
Firing. Compound asteroid yard. Results observed. We almost have a candidate here. Sufficient morbidity.
Take that target. Hunter's down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Schematics show a path to the reactor below here.
Just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant.
Right, let's go.
Oh. Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
He's in cover! Move up!
That elite. Need a hand here. Back in it.
Kill them quickly, Kijar.
For the hangar bay.
Containment protocol initiated.
Containment?
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Yeah!
Shades are still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Activated.
Warning. Coolant system shutters exposed to open space.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms. System inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. This station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler.
Through an airlock.
There's the Prowler. More Covenant. Clear them out and prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Engage the Jackal.
Okay.
On my mark, Blue Team.
Roger that.
Take these coordinates.
Marking the Prowler's control panel.
Move up.
Got it.
Launch controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Eyes on a hunter!
System lock. I need a hand. I need support.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm up.
I'm here,
I'm down. Need an assist. Give me a hand. I need support.
I'm down.
Need an assist. Take that target, sure.
Hunter checking it out.
system lock. Need a hand here. I need a hand.
Assistant.
Back in it. You're still active, Fred. Engage the elite.
On it.
Right away. Opening fire.
Now, Blue Team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her. You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
This was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning. When he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
Chief. John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Thank you. You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
I love being an ODST. It's point and shoot, none of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short-circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.